away from Westminster if he becomes Prime Minister. Here, Starmers. Home, but they say there were no threats of violence and no one was in when the break-in happened. A senior official says at least two people have been killed in a Russian missile strike in the Ukrainian city of Zaporizhia. Several others were also injured in the attack.
Și pleacă după iubit, care lasă adormit și pleacă după iubit.